I think we're going to have a very good week in Charlotte. Our party, we don't have the problems that the other party has. We're not divided. We don't have to worry about, people are saying on the side or about their affection for the president. Or we don't have those problems, and we don't have the reinvention convention. We're a unified party. We believe